It's me, Debbie Novich, your favorite milonguera, milonguera norte americana. So how are you guys doing? So on Wednesdays, I usually go to my favorite milonga. I'm not telling you where it is because I don't want it to fill up with people. Anyways, I went last Wednesday. I met a friend there, my friend Alicia, and we were dancing. And like all women and men do, we were like looking at all the people out on the floor. And there was this guy, okay, he kind of had like a big mole on his head. I mean, you gotta feel sorry for the guy. I mean, it's not his fault. And he was bald. But he was like dancing like he was the best one on the floor. Look at me, look at me, look at how great I am. Anyways, we were kind of making fun about that because usually it's people that haven't been dancing a long time, men and women, who act like that. Anyways, it's kind of like this code. It's called a cabaceo, where you kind of look at a person. If you want to dance with them and they see you, you kind of nod your head. If you're not sure, I do this. Do they mean me? But I stay seated until they come to get me. That's the código. I know it sounds a little old-fashioned, but I like it because then if I don't want to dance with someone, I don't nod my head. I look away. Anyways, if they're your friends and they know you're going to say yes, I'll come right to the table. I don't really like that because sometimes I don't feel like dancing, but because they're my friends, I don't want to embarrass them, and I do it. Bueno. Okay, so I was sitting at the table. I didn't really want to dance, so I was like looking at the floor, looking in another direction, and Mr. Molehole comes right to the table and says, "Bailamos?" And I go, "No." And he goes, "¿Por qué?" Why? And I said, porque no quiero, because I don't want to. No me gusta esta música. Aparte, yo no voy con hombres viene a la mesa a pedir un baile. I don't dance with men who come to the table to ask me to dance. Well, he said, you danced with other men who came to the table, and besides, you're a foreigner. Well, yes, of course I'm a foreigner. That's obvious. I think he was a little surprised. I spoke Spanish, and I told him, no importa, yo no quiero. Well, what happened? He sits down, and he says, look, I'm Democratic like Trump. I look at him, and I say, one, Trump is not a Democrat. And two, he's not my president. He says, no, who is your president? My president is Mauricio Macri. And then I went and sat with my friends, Los Viejos Locos. A little bit of the milonga with Debbie.